things are definitely heating up on this movie.